friends. The boy accused Dominic Savio of the offense. The teacher gave Dominic severe scoldings in front of the whole class. A few days later, the boy who was actually guilty was discovered. The teacher, regretting his previous harsh words, asked Dominic why he had not defended himself. He said, slowly and simply, "I knew that the other boy was in trouble for other things. I remember how our Lord had been unjustly accused, and I hoped that if I kept silent, he would be given another chance."
At the age of 7, Dominic Savio received his first Holy Communion. But before that, little Dominic took 4 vows. It was remarkably mature thoughts for a 7-year-old.
The first vow St. Dominic Savio took was, "I will go to confession and communion as often as my confessor allows."
The second vow Dominic Savio took was, "I will sanctify Sundays and holy days in a special way."
The third vow was, "Jesus and Mary will be my friends."
The fourth vow took by St. Dominic Savio was, "Death but not sin."
Let us pray with Dominic Savio. O Mother Mary, we always want to be your sons and daughters. Let us die rather than commit a single sin against chastity.
We wish all altar servers all over the world and our dear friends,
Happy Feast Day!